from its core, he spent himself on margins, crystal edges umbered and broke, splintering by measured denials, waiting for the hour patience intersected. The giver capsuled the whole, the spending parts. O mad love, where untempered you remain, tunneling trains of arc, deflecting horizonless, depthless light, on this voice, these sounds, a heart whose wails you dream into actuality, swims halfway to your always perilous, oblique, and always vanished shore.